What's good, Fight Camp? Me and my boy Flo are in the house today, and we want to give you three kickboxing combinations to do on the mitts. I think kickboxing is the hardest workout in the world because your legs are heavier than your arms. When you start kicking, you burn calories like crazy, and it works muscles that you're not used to, like your abs and your butt. So I'm going to give you three combinations to practice today. It's a lot. We start slow. All right, here's the first combo. We start slow so we find the chemistry with your partner. You don't want to kick your partner in the head, okay? So start slow. 1-6, lead kick, 2-3, rear kick. Nice, you start to find the chemistry, you pick it up. As the foot hits the floor, the punch hits, it's hard. You gotta really engage your core. Last one. You wanna breathe loud, let's get one more in. And time, nice. All right, so the combo two. We're gonna do 1-2-3, low kick, 3 upstairs, high kick. So now we're changing levels. Watch how he holds, real slow. 1-2-3, low kick, 3, high kick. As the foot hits, the punch hits. We don't want all the in-between steps, it's wasted energy. So let's do it again, slow. 1-2-3, kick as that foot hits, the punch hits, and then I come back with the right leg, round kick. Watch how I line up with his feet. 1-2-3, I step across. My left leg should line up with his back leg. That's the angle. 3, again, step and find that angle. If your foot's over here, the power's over here. You have to step across your opponent. Okay, now let's pick it up a little bit. Ha, 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 hey, ha, boom. Try to find the chemistry with your shin on the low kick. Ha, 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 hey, boom, hey, boom. I need to find more shin, that's my fault. Last one. Ha, 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 hi, boom, hi, hey, boom. And time, beautiful. Two down, one to go. This last combination was inspired by one of my favorite fighters, Raymond Dekker from Holland. So it's a long one. Let's break it down. We go 1-2-3, 3-2. After that 1-2-3, you're gonna have to reload, get the weight on the lead leg. Let's break it down. 1-2-3, reload, 3-2. Make sense? Let's pick it up. Ha ha ha, ha ha. Now we're gonna add a right leg round kick. Ha ha ha, ha ha. Pull your weight back and then shift your weight forward. You can shuffle if you want. Ha ha ha, ha ha. Reset, shuffle, right leg round kick. Last one. Ha ha ha, ha ha, hey, boom. Now we're gonna add a 3-2-3-2, lead kick from the top. Ha ha ha. Ha ha, rear kick, 3-2, 3-2, lead kick. That's the full combination, one more time slow. Ha ha, ha ha, rear kick, 3-2, 3-2, switch, switch. Ha ha ha, ha ya, boom, ha ya, 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 boom, boom. When you double up on your kicks, you have two options. You can switch, kick, kick, or you can hop, kick. Okay, it's whether you want speed or power. That switch kick's really hard, it's like a gallop. I'm shifting away from leg to leg. You can just practice that if you're new. So for the sake of the drill, I'm gonna do two power from the top. Ha ha ha, ha ha ha, ha ha ha, ha ha. Three combinations to practice on the mitts. Practice doing each combo for a full 3-minute round. You'll be gasping for air like me. Deep breath in. Nice work, guys. Thank you. If you found this video helpful, subscribe for more videos just like this. Thanks for watching, guys.